team. Family and lifestyle blogger Julie Kieras is here with some products that will make taking care of the teeth really fun for the kids. You swear that your kids with these kinds of things actually like want to brush their teeth.
They do. They ask for certain things, like this little brushy ball guy. They are fascinated by him. But you know, one of the things I do is try to make toothbrushing exciting and fun. I've got this book here, How to Brush Your Teeth with Snappy Crack, which we read when the kids were little. It's a rhyming book and just gets the conversation started about why brushing your teeth is so important. But then having tools like brushy ball, it's a toothbrush training coach.
Okay, so what do we do? We take the toothbrush out.
Toothbrush out and open his face up, and you can see his smiling teeth.
Listen.
Yeah. Are you ready to brush? Okay, let's play a game. You brush your teeth when my teeth light up.
Oh my gosh.
So it lights up and it walks kids through, coaches kids through the process of brushing their teeth for a full 2 minutes on all surfaces. It's the most wished for item on Amazon right now. Isn't that amazing?
I want one.
I mean, I can see it. Does it fit an adult toothbrush? Because that would be fun.
Yeah, and
wouldn't that make you happy in the morning?
Absolutely.
It sings in English and Spanish, and then you could just play the music for kids. So they make sure they brush their teeth long enough. And that's like the key thing is that a lot of kids brush for like 2 seconds.
Fantastic. Right.
But you really want them to brush for a full 2 minutes.
Okay. Nice. So you've got something else that will time it.
This, even for the older kids, you have this rocket launcher timer and the Apollo astronaut that can hold the toothbrush, and then you just flip the rocket over and it will start a sand timer for, or a salt timer for about 2 minutes.
Some of them I know out there that toothbrushes will play a song or just something,
look,
you know.
There's a timer in there.
Right.
That's so cute.
So if you take that apart and flip it upside down, it starts the timer. That's great for older kids who might have moved beyond like a singing tool, like the brushy ball.
Oh, jeez.
You can just, it's fun.
I just dropped that.
Because kids really don't have the concept of time. Even us.
Right.
We think we brush longer than
exactly.
we have.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So that just helps them stay motivated and keep going. And this is fantastic. My kids love this. It's called My Magic Mud, and it's a natural activated charcoal fluoride-free toothpaste.
It's hard to see, but right?
It is absolutely black.
That is a black toothpaste. And I would think maybe that would have the opposite effect. You say your kids love brushing with the black toothpaste.
They love it. They think it's hysterical because the teeth get all black as they're brushing. So it makes them want to brush every surface because they want to get all their teeth black, right? And then it rinses off really easily. The teeth do not get stained or anything like that. It stays black. It rinses off right away. It doesn't stay black.
Okay.
And so they think it's great. They think they look like Grendel from Beowulf.
Where does one find that kind of a product?
Amazon, any natural food store or Bed Bath & Beyond.
Okay.
It's on their website, mymagicmud.com. And it's made with essential oils and bentonite clay, coconut oil, and so many great natural products.
It's hard to get off, so don't put it on.
Is it hard to get off?
Well, you will need water. You will need to go like rinse and...
All right, I won't do it.
Maybe after the show.
Maybe after
we can try it.
So it's just a fun product for
Now, if you think of your kids that it's hard to get them to brush every day, then you got to add in the flossing.
It is hard to get them to floss. So that's why we have the Plackers Flosser Friend. It's the little guy, the little orange guy there. You open his mouth, you take out one of these little flosser tools.
I love those.
And
this is great because these end up all over my bathroom floor, so you have a place to store them.
Exactly. And they're fruit smoothie flavored, and they've got these little gripper handles. And they're, you know, for kids, they can grip them in two places, and it slides so smoothly between tight teeth. And, you know, my kids, when they got cavities, it was always between the teeth. So it's really important for kids to floss.
Right. And this is, I mean, I know my dentist has something similar for adults. It's just easier to get in with something like this than the old-fashioned dental floss
sometimes.
Absolutely.
Yeah. 100%.
And it gets kids started really early with that habit of flossing that's so important. It's so easy for kids to
use.
Oh, my goodness. All right. Let's see. That looks fantastic.
Hi.
You are thoroughly scary now.
Come on, girl, all black.
How's it taste?
It tastes really good.
Doesn't taste like mud, does it? No, it's
no,
good.
It I love it.
Okay.
Everyone's going to want to brush with this stuff, right?
Goodbye, Kara.
Okay, all right. So if that didn't scare you, for more great parenting tips and family craft ideas,